So, it's been a few weeks since I did this. I need to catch up, and I need to start doing this regularly. That's my bad. So I found this article on Billboard, actually, about Adele releasing a new album, the first in like 6 years or something like that. And it's just talking about how she's always been, you know, an anomaly in the industry. You know, she's stuck with power ballads. She's stuck with songs that are minimally produced. You know, somebody like you was just like vocals and piano only, but it like topped the chart, wrecked everyone. It was huge. So it's just talking about how the industry has changed since she was last releasing an album. One thing that she was doing, and other big stars like Taylor Swift back then, was they would release an album and then give it a few weeks before they would release it on streaming services, kind of like how movies will release in theaters and then only later release in DVDs, just to make sure that people buy the physical thing that they get the most like direct money from. However, people don't do that anymore, and if she were to do that, it wouldn't be successful, is basically what the article is saying. It talks about other things, but I just think it's fascinating artists like this that stick by the old system, or they make what they want to make as they want to make it. You know, Adele's kind of known for that. I respect her as an artist, and I don't like that brand of music at all. She's just, I feel like the Billboard and the Grammys and all these other big things that we measure music by in the modern era value all the wrong things. They value energy and peppiness and fraudulence, frankly. And they devalue things like artistry, like proper lyricism, like great compositional skills, anything like that you see very little of anymore in the top hits. And that's just my opinion, but the article summarizes with, so if the album is to have a long shelf life, it will likely do so in old-fashioned ways. Music videos, TV performances, touring, and genuine fan enthusiasm for the songs. I think that's sad that this Billboard article outlines that as if it's a bad thing, or it's something subpar, that if she's going to make it, it will be by fan enthusiasm. I hope that she does make it for that, and even if this album is unsuccessful, I respect her for doing what she's doing.